introduction to Indian Ragas, friends and fans. In this series, I'm presenting a beautiful raga called Kathyayani. Ariga ma pani sa sa ni pa ma ga ri ti sa. I love this raga. I think last week I played this raga in one of my concerts as a raga malika. I enjoyed, people just had so much fun. They loved it. I'm playing this beautiful raga here in this holiest place in India, Kashi, on the river Ganges, Mother Ganga, and I'm thrilled and excited, and you know, so much. It's inexplicable the feelings what I have with my heart. Enjoy this beautiful raga, Kathyayani. If you're new here, like, subscribe, share this video. I've done more than 550 ragas all over the world. Great, popular, you know, rare, all kinds of ragas. Hindustani ragas, Carnatic ragas, Melakat raga, Janya, Janaka, Vakra, Shauda, Shadava, Audava, Audava, Shadava, Shadava, Audava. All combinations of ragas, and I'm so excited to play all this for you. Enjoy raga Kathyayani on this holy place, Kashi. Kathyayani is a journey of the Melakat Rishabha Priya. Sariga ma pa ni sa ni ma ga ri ni sa. This is Raga Kathyayani, and if you are a North Indian musician, and if you try, or if you're a Western musician also, if you try, please let me know. I'll be super happy if you play this raga and learn this raga. Enjoy Raga Kathyayani, and I'm super happy to be playing here in Kashi. See you all in another beautiful location of the world. Bye for now.